fitness instructor Carl Henry is back, and this year he's leaner and meaner.
Last year we were a little bit easy on them, so this year I expect you very tough taskmaster.
I don't care if they're dead, unless you've got to push through.
Dead can't bleed, stand
yes,
on
you can. Yes, you can.
Language,
yes, you can. You can do this.
Mick is inside getting sick. He's feeling a bit sorry for himself.
I'm not.
Ava, from your end of it, I'm surprised. I'm unimpressed. It's unprofessional. You gave out to Jean Stink last week saying, how dare you have a glass of champagne in Paris? Oh, no, hold on. How dare you have a glass of champagne in Paris, right? And you're off with Denise in Finland having drinks.
It's time for our guests now. We've all made New Year's resolutions. I'm making them as I get through this show. one of them for most of us is to get a little bit fitter. And who better than the fitness instructor to the stars, Mr. Carl Henry, ladies and gentlemen.
Have you ever had somebody that there's no hope? He just walks in eating a snack box as he's talking.
We get people who come in and they'll say, right, I ran 50k last week, I biked 100k last week, and I'm put on 2 stone. Right. Well, maybe you didn't do that, maybe you didn't do that. You know, you get a lot of that, so you try to fish that out.
Biking to the chipper.
Maybe so, yeah, indeed.
So let's talk to Sinead and Larry. Before we talk to you, Carl, who's the Alicia Dixon of Ireland. She's the one who sort of is promoting it in the UK, and Carl's the male equivalent here in Ireland.
An online trainer in the game itself, who right. demos everything, brings you through it, monitors how far you're going, your squats, how deep you're going, and more importantly, the safety aspect.
Carl. Our Alicia Dixon in Ireland, I love it. So, as I said, best of luck to you, and we'll see you over the next couple of weeks. It's now back into studio.
I want to turn you into the Operation Transformation Hulk, basically. That's the...
Hello,
mate. They're not proper exercises. They're only half movement. They're not good enough at all, then.
You stayed focused, you stuck with it, and stuck with the plan. I'm proud, I'm nearly speechless, so that's a rare one. So, well done.